Good morning. I'm as usual running late. Now, I'm 100% sure, but...
Interesting turn of events. I think I've taken a longer route to get to office. Guessing I come out at a place which is another half a kilometer from. One of these days I'm gonna take these bike sharing Yulu bike thingies. Then it'll be easier to walk around.
That was a rather long, unnecessary walk, and I'm super hungry now. It's lunchtime. I also realized that today's Monday, which means that I need to finish writing a Medium article, and so I'm gonna spend some time over lunch doing that.
I have to be honest, not entirely the best day in terms of getting stuff done. I did get the Medium article through, so... So unnecessary. We're like literally inside the parking lot.
Okay, I kind of wish my day was a bit more structured, but it isn't. It's fluid at best. So, do you guys remember this from yesterday? Wait, this might help. That's better. This whole thing that I was trying to do in terms of, I was trying to do this where I stuck the chargers for the battery packs right under the table. They fell off, and so now I'm back to like design board. One of the things that I need to super figure out, and I'm trying to figure out, is how do you plan your time? Like, I had this whole plan of how the free time around my day goes, around my week goes, and I was trying to fit things into it, but I think that's the wrong thing to do. But a better thing to do would be to actually like figure out your concrete times, which is times where you're completely free to do things, versus how do you spread the rest of your activities throughout your day. Okay, so where was I? So this is what I did a lot at my old work, where I used to do something called steal time. The idea of stealing time is when you're super busy, your brain is just gonna kick into hyperdrive and want to do things that it's truly passionate about. The idea of stealing time, it's enticing, and what I've realized is, rather than scheduling my entire week and the free time around my week and saying these are the dedicated times that I can work, the magic is how do you screw all your activities across your day and steal time. Alright, vlog's over.